What's up, guys? It is Jonathan with One Big Impact, so welcome back. Today, I just wanted to talk about something that I am going to be taking myself upon. I'm gonna take it upon myself to do something over the next few weeks. Obviously, you guys know I've been powerlifting for quite some time. Even though not everybody likes it, I freaking love it. And it's something that I have found a passion for and love, but I also love low carb. I love not being overweight, and I do not love being 315 pounds, and that's where I'm at right now. I'm at 315. I'm not super happy about that. So tomorrow, I am kicking off a maximum mentally, I am mentally committing to a minimum of 2 weeks on Atkins induction phase. Now you might be saying, what the hell? Why are you only doing it for 2 weeks? Okay, so above all else, okay, I want to make sure my performance is what I need it to be in the gym. I have a earned ticket back to nationals next year, and I plan on taking more records. I plan on bumping it up, and I'm on my way towards attempting a American world record of my weight class for deadlifts and stuff like that. And in order to be able to do that, I want to do what is best for me to be able to do that. Also, I want to make sure I'm healthy during that process. Making sure I'm healthy is making sure I'm not fat. So let's be honest. I got about 11 years worth of glycogen inside my body. That's a joke. Okay, it doesn't work like that. It kind of dissipates after about 2 hours. And then you're just stuck with the fat. That's where I'm at. So I've taken lots of before pictures, thoroughly grossed myself out on all of those things. I've done measurements. I've done my body fat scan. I've done everything that I need to do to be able to start this out. Now today, just as an insider of what I'm probably going to be doing if I get a chance, my motorcycle is now running again, which is great because I'm in like financial dire straits. But I was able to squeeze out in the last few weeks a $39 battery on Amazon, and it tends to be working. So I'm going to take my motorcycle and try to find the cheapest, best pizza place today that I can possibly find, because I'm going to go out with a bang, hoorah. And I know that kind of seems crazy because of things I said in the past, but you know what? I've become more comfortable with myself and knowing that, hey, it's okay to go have something before I start or whatever, because mentally I have committed to this 2 week process. Now you might be saying, oh, stop, subscribe, push the damn button, subscribe. Did you do it yet? Because we're like really, really close to 20,000 subscribers. And if you don't, you're a freaking nice person, but you're not a subscriber, and you should be. And you should also like and comment, because it helps me out a lot, okay? Tell me when you're gonna start. If it's tomorrow, say tomorrow. If you're in, say I. That's it. It's the algorithm. It helps. And if you're new here, check us out on Facebook. Our group is called Healthy Living for a Healthy Life. Instagram, One Big Impact, just like the channel. Facebook, another group, World Travelers. Like, we're all over the place. So check us out. By the way, another plug. If you need meal plans, okay, I offer 4 week meal plan for $45, 8 week meal plan for $80. Brand spanking new, like brand new. Beautifully, I had some help typing them up and doing them, so they look much more professional than I had ever done before. So thank you for that. I also offer in-person and online training and take and go workout plans. So you could just say, hey, here's my money, give me a workout plan. See you in 3 months. So what I'm going to be eating is I'm going to go back to exactly what I was doing before. If it's not broke, don't fix it. What I did before works. Okay, the only thing that stopped working is me. That's it. Like, I started powerlifting, got carried away. At first it was rice, then it was junk food, and then more junk food, and just fucking got out of control. Watch your mouth, okay? Shut up. But I'm gonna go back to like a Whole Foods version of things. If you get a chance, go in the link in the description below and purchase the little meal plan container. And send it to me, because I need it. It's only $15. I appreciate you. But I'm going to be doing like whole foods. I'm not going to be doing shakes. I'm not going to be doing all the other stuff unless one sneaks in here and there or whatever. But the main reason I'm doing this is to see if while losing weight, I can still powerlift bodybuild. So wish me luck. I hope you guys have the best luck. If you don't know what you're doing as far as meal plans, it helps immensely to just follow one. Purchase one and follow one for 4 weeks or 8 weeks or 16 weeks or whatever. And that way you can actually figure out how it's going, how the things are done, while also getting massive amounts of results instead of saying, I don't really know what I'm doing. I lost a pound in the last 6 months. Shut the hell up. Just buy the fucking meal plan. Don't be a dipshit, okay? Have a good day, guys. Be stronger than your excuses. Remember to spread love, not hate. Drink your damn water. Hashtag Team Boo. Thanks for watching. Get your ass moving.